So the workout of the day is a pull-up giant set. You want to see how many pull-ups you can get in 40 minutes. Start off with prone grip, super wide. Then you're going to go to neutral grip, wide. Then prone grip, medium. Then neutral grip, medium. Every 10 minutes, you do a different grip. So first 10 minutes, second 10 minutes, third 10 minutes, fourth 10 minutes. Keep track of your total number of reps and then see if you can beat it sometime in the future.
It's not a game, it's a rage team.